Let's start planning a Ramadan from now. And let's start doing a few things in order for us to be welcoming this beautiful month. When you have a guest, you normally welcome the guest. And the bigger the guest, the greater the welcome, usually. So my brothers and sisters, let's welcome Ramadan by, from today, let's say this, from today, let's read a portion of the Quran, even if it means half a page or a verse. And you can do better than that, inshallah. Let's start thinking about how we're going to dress, especially for those who found it difficult to be, you know, on the straight and narrow regarding your dress code. So if you want to make your dress code even more modest, then there's always room for improvement. Start thinking and planning from now. Perhaps start buying things that you would wear in Ramadan. It's a good enough excuse. Someone spoke to me recently and told me, I'm not strong enough to actually put on a scarf on my head, although I believe that it is my duty, but I'm still weak. So I told her, my beloved sister, Ramadan is round the corner. Why don't you wear it in the month of Ramadan, subhanAllah, and at least take it from there. Allah will strengthen you. Keep calling out to Allah for strength. Oh Allah, strengthen me to do the right thing. And oh Allah, weaken me when it comes to the wrong thing. Make me detest that which is wrong, that which is in your displeasure, and make me love that which is in your obedience. Allahumma habib ilayna al-iman wa zayyinhu fi qulubina. Oh Allah, make beloved to me belief and iman, and beautify it in our hearts. Amazing dua of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. وَزَيِّنْهُ فِي قُلُوبِ وَكَرِّهْ إِلَيْنَا الْكُفْرَ وَالْفُسُوقَ وَالْعِصْيَانَ. And make detested to me disbelief, and make detested to me sin, corruption, and that which is displeasing to you, sinful, subhanAllah, transgression. So transgression and sin and disbelief, make it detested to us. And when it comes to iman and obedience, make it beautiful for us, easy for us. Good dua.